That's better.
There's other ones too.
It's a weird glitch. Just leave it like that.
Fucking David looks like he's fucking like ready to go. He looks pissed on my screen.
Fucking hurt him where I get this over with. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Well, I'll never get
next
there.
Stop, the diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah! I've missed this. Here we go! I'd been hoping you'd go for the dramatic option.
And yet he forgot to turn off his mic, just like last
right
time.
Under the vault without triggering their seismometers wasn't easy or cheap, but neither are we.
No better fire rider.
Oh yeah, damn, I forgot the number one rule of business. Never, never assume. Question is, how the fuck did O.J. Simpson run down a fucking freeway in this damn thing?
This is a Suburban.
I know it's a fucking Bronco, but I'm just, I like to think it is the one that O.J. Simpson used. Even though it doesn't look the same, different color, different tires, and everything. It's a dot that counts.
Not really.
Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it.
Probably all the STDs. No, he's still going the same fucking direction. Did you fucking change gears?
still ain't there yet. Yeah, Jesus Christ.
Hey, just be happy. It was 5% and not fucking 7. Or 8 or 10 or whatnot. No. Actually, no, not that payout. The fucking people who you hire for the guns,
look
the cars.
Look there, he brushes your headlight.
The hackers. And then look there, he busted his horn, too. Now it's gone. You fucking hit a lamp post.
Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready. That's the entrance. Follow the tunnel. It'll take you right down till you're on the... All right, everyone. Head into the tunnel and we're just a medium-sized explosion away from the vault.
Yeah.
Sure enough.
Who's your internet provider?
The wall is only a few inches thick at that point. Plant the explosive and let her rip.
Knock, knock, bitch.
And that is what we in the business call a goddamn entrance. Now get working on those guards. Shit, came in. Looks like
we're getting fucked.
Improvise another way out of there for you.
Right. Six.
Hold up. The system here uses a two-man roll. You'll need to scan the vault access card simultaneously.
All right. One. All right. Wait. 3, 2, 1. There we go. We're good. Come on. Makes it go faster.
Make sure you plant them on both sides of the door. Let's only do this once. Okay, now it's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear?
Knock, knock.
It's worth more than its weight in gold. Cut it out of the frame and pack it up. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and the irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it. And trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise
that's
you...
That's the thing, next time we do this, we need to get the real...
Oh yeah, that's what we like to
see. Other shit too.
Press right on the D-pad.
Dark sword.
Yeah. You only got a minute 30.
We're good.
Yeah. We're gonna hit a high above our budget.
See, that's the thing. Look here. We got both fucking... We got all the damn things. We could add a million fucking chances to get these drills. The drills and get all these safety deposit boxes.
Didn't really think about it, though. No, oh, they're all gone.
Look at that. We got a minute left.
Shit.
The hacking team can hold off the gas a little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there. Looking good. Get all that across the finish line and we're home and dry.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
You'll need to sync your key card swipes on the way out, too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
Why the fuck did I pull my gun away? Why the fuck does it do that? I hate that it does that. Okay.
Show's over! Ah, come on,
we got a man too. Now.
Shit! We need a man!
Why the fuck was he was looking at the stupid, thing.
You wanna pay me for
honor? Stairs.
Stairs. Multiples up here.
Shit. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Fuck. Oh, fuck. Spit it back. God damn it. Whoa.
Go.
Fuck.
Should we just go right?
Close in.
Home stretch.
No.
I feel
no.
So alive.
I don't think it would work. What the fuck? There's like such a delay for me to
covering the side exits by now. Stay alert for news.
Better right. Right. Get on the other side of this door.
Got him. I'm gonna get him. Okay, he's good. Oh my god! Shit's fucking... Explosion. Fucking... I thought I would probably want to kill one of you guys. I don't think it was me. I think it was David, because he was right next to the explosion.
Uh-huh.
Right.
Get away, cars, go! The driver has them in position.
Track. Oh shit. The fuck is he at? Oh, behind us.
Down the two.
Run!
Door by the rocks.
Yeah. I can't see him. If Behind us! Sprinting and jumping doesn't really work. Get over here and then we can get the gunman. Yeah.
That's right.
Oh shoot. Did we go? Yeah, I think it was over here.
Wrong spot, didn't work.
Chopper!
Oh!
Come on! Waiting on you. Who's behind? Come on.
Jump the fence! Man, I guess.
Okay, the decoys are go. They're splitting up to cover it. Now's your chance.
I'm getting hit.
Get in with me, Nathan.
No, you're
get
not
in
gonna
with me.
Fucking drive.
Start handles like shit. God damn, I can't even leave this fucking parking lot.
Just go. Oh, you can drive this one. Okay. Tunnels. Should be over here. Yeah.
Yeah, they suck ass.
Just got word from the decoy. We don't have long before they have to tag.
There
out.
We go.
Make the most of it.
Get in here, we'll be fine.
That deco got fucked up.
Alright, the decoy is out. You're on your own now.
To be honest, we just need to stay in these, get to the end of the tunnel, still a four door. There we go.
Unless the stupid thing fucking pops up again. Five star bullshit. Yeah. Yeah.
Wow, we really kicked the hornet's nest. It's amazing how fast the police response time is when the guy calling 911 is a billionaire. Or should I say, ex-billionaire after his next insurance premium comes through. Economic justice.
Barely. Me and Nathan had to lean forward.
I got three stars left. There you go.
Good work! You lost them. And listening to their channels, they are pissed! I'm not one to be premature, I'm not.
I'm reading some, like, lag. Yep. Oh my god.
What?
This city has
what?
Never seen.
Good, oh my god.
I'm knocking myself off the top.
You got some serious lag too?
Oh.
We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but
I don't think Xfinity compliments whatever the fuck you guys have.
Tequila. Almost there. Find the buyer.
Yeah. Whoa!
I like how you cut out when he said Spectrum.
Oh my god, Whoa. Now this is gonna be a great video. I can just see the cancer now.
Drive out this way and steal a four-door.
Well, that was a four-door. Hold on. I'm wow.
What do you mean?
Well, where did David go?
Where? I'm here. Where the fuck is Fire Raider?
David crashed into a four-door vehicle, and I went to go get it. And
Fire Raider's back there at the end of the tunnel for me.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. There was a four-car vehicle, and I thought that's what the vehicle was. I thought that was the vehicle David was gonna get. Not David, sorry. Harley was gonna get.
God damn, everybody quit talking. Y'all fucking lagging.
This is a complete clusterfuck. This is a complete fucking clusterfuck.
Your fucking car. Get in.
Oh.
I got a four-door.
Whoa, shit. Okay. Okay, come here. Come. And there's a four-door car. I was gonna get it. And I thought that's what he wanted. And this is a one star cop.
Y'all wanted. For fuck's sake, I'm going to the buyer. Y'all figure it out.
Alright. I'm gonna stay in the car. I'm not gonna do a damn thing. Stay in the car.
Like a motherfucker.
Yeah. Okay. That was weird.
I hope so. This is an SUV. You gotta think, we're on the other side of the fucking map.
Oh god, the echo.
I don't know what it is with you and them fucking sticky grenades. You do know we're in a Mercedes-Benz SUV. Yeah. This is built for luxury. That's just disposable. But works. Sure. It's like robbing a casino, listening to fucking Tammy Wynette.
I think we're actually gonna get extra cash since we didn't get wasted or. And, maybe the time. I don't know about the time.
Oh, hell, it's not even at the dam. Oh, man.
Yeah. That's better.
Use your words. Use your words.
Knowledge.
Spell it out.
My screen, you're fine.
There's your shit.
So we give them paintings and they give us money. That makes sense. Don't singles, that sucks. Yeah, David got plat. Nice. 2.3. 5. Well, we got 55.
I'm at 396.
Teddy headshots. Should get bullshit.
More since it's his fucking. Let's go.
It should.
You made 396.
That's weird.
Oh, it should.
Hooray.
I might have over there.
That's an extra 10,000, probably because it was his first time doing the heist.
Probably more than that.
This one back up like 2 mil. 2.1 maybe. Oh god, it's a white screen. Just fucking burns. Come on, Grand Theft Auto, fucking load. Comprehend this bullshit and fucking load. I think it's loading. Cause I don't want to fucking do this again. Yeah! Finally. Fucking A. Nice. Love it. That's nice. We did it. Hooray.